Hey everybody, this is Dreamiine Designs. Just want to talk for a bit about this design and what it's for. Basically, what this is for is a book called The Gift of the Lost Kingdom, and I am currently working on it. So it's not done, it's not halfway done, it's not even a quarter way done. It's basically, I am getting ideas and seeing what fits and what doesn't, and if it's one of those where I can actually get it done. But it won't be done here anytime soon, I know this for a fact. But basically what it's about is a girl named Odessa who loses her family and her kingdom, but still wants to bring peace to everybody else because of the chaos that goes on. So she has to go and find the 13 crystals of the different kingdoms, which are going to be basically quests, journeys, different trials and errors that she's going to be doing. So I want to talk more about it. I will put a link to my DeviantArt to where you guys can actually read it there. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Bye!